I just got a hold of these two criminal complaints right here. They say that both of those parents were illegal immigrants. Also says they don't speak a whole lot of English, but these complaints also say that those parents knew enough to know that what they were doing with their two-year-old child was against the law. It was inside this Dormont apartment where neighbors heard the screaming.
The kid was screaming all morning, so it was about 2 hours, I guess.
In fact, police now say it was much longer than that, maybe 5 hours by the time officers arrived. They, too, heard the child screaming, had to break a back window to get in. Once inside, they found the two-year-old boy in horrible conditions.
The apartment was approximately 60 degrees. There was a heater in the apartment, but it was blocked in. The apartment was in disarray. The child was only wearing a t-shirt and diapers.
Well, he was crying at first, but my other neighbor, she covered up with a blanket because she said he was really cold. And so after a while, he calmed down, but he was hysterical.
Police have now charged the boy's parents, Raul Cruz Romero and Yolando Pablo Segundo, with endangering the welfare of a child. They told police they arrived home when officers were still there, but waited for police to leave with their child so they could have time to get their story straight. They told police they both work, and the child was left with a sitter named Marina. Tonight, they're in jail, and the little boy is with Child Services.
Obviously, a child that just turned two can't be left alone for a second, let alone the amount of time we're talking here.
The two parents are scheduled to be in court on Thursday, but that's just for the child endangerment charges. As for their illegal status, I'm told federal officials have been contacted. We're live tonight, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.